What a shame, eh? What a shame.
I remember talking and drinking what we could find. Burning all those candles and staying up through the night. We make reservations for the places we know we never tried. But then, oh, we found some rich love. I remember feeling broke as a bottle of wine. I didn't move to the city to count on my pennies to worship the Hollywood sign. You say, hey man, nice to meet you. They should take everyone last time. Then I know, cause I found some fake love.
Damn, mommy, you looking fine. Hey guys, what's up? It's me again. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This makeup tutorial is inspired by no one but myself, a high school graduate. That's right, I graduated high school, but I'm a freshman in college. But anyways, this is the makeup look that I did for my graduation. If you want to see the makeup look that I did for my prom, leave a comment down below and I'll get started right on that. But this is the makeup look. If you guys want to learn how to do this makeup look, keep on watching. Okay, roll now. Alright guys, let's get started. Instead of me telling you all the products that I use, I'm just going to be putting it in the description box below. First thing I'm going to do is prime my face. Yes, I'm going to prime my face. I'm sorry I didn't film myself doing my brows. I didn't know I was recording, so I'm sorry. But now I'm going to clean them. So I'm going to be taking the darkest concealer on that really, really light palette there and cleaning underneath and on top of my brows. I'm first concentrating on my eyes and then I'm going to be doing my face because this eyeshadow look involves a lot of fallouts. Now I'm taking a darker concealer and putting it on the top of my brows. Again, I'm going to be naming all of the products that I use in this video in my description box below, so don't worry about it. Right now I'm just cleaning my brows with the darker concealer and now I'm going to be blending out with the Beauty Blender. Why am I screaming? I don't know. Alright, now I'm going to be taking an eyeshadow primer and putting it on the lids of my eyes and also on the bottom of my eyes. Because we are going to be putting eyeshadow there, so yes. Now taking a contour stick, taking the contour section of it and putting it in the crease because I want my crease to look very defined for this eyeshadow look. Just blending it out there. Again, all the products will be listed in the description box below. Now I'm taking my favorite eyeshadow primer that is, ooh, it's so tight to open. It's dried out. I don't know what happened. I was freaking out about it. I think I might have left it open the last time like I used it. It's not even showing up on my skin. It's not pigmented anymore. Come on, work, bitch, work. Work, bitch, work. Okay, I'm giving up on this eyeshadow. It is not working that well. This eye took forever because I don't know what's wrong with the eyeshadow. It's not pigmented like it used to be, and I'm kind of making it sad.
Too sad.
I'm gonna have to buy a new one. Now I'm taking my palette, my favorite palette, and taking the brown there and just putting it in the crease of my eyes. Again, I want this to look defined. And I'm going to be blending it into my crease, like so. I'm going to keep on doing that. Now taking my favorite glittery pink eyeshadow and putting it on the lids of my eyes. Oh my god, this made my look so, so poppin'. I can't tell you how awesome it looked. Now taking my favorite liquid liner and putting a very thin line on the lashes and then a very, very sharp wing. Look at that bug in the background. I killed it. Alright, just making it more sharper and sharper. Going back with the palette and taking that brown again and putting it on the bottom waterlines of my eyes. Yep, yep, yep. Now I'm going back with the glittery pinky eyeshadow and just putting it in the inner corner to the mid section on the bottom of my eyes. Taking the contour kit and taking the lightest glittery eyeshadow and putting it in the inner corner of my eyes. Now I'm going to copy and paste it to the next eye. If only it was that easy. Now taking these eyelashes from NYX and putting it on my eyes, obviously. One advice I'd have to give to you about putting on fake lashes is that practice. Practice before the big day. I can't tell you how many times I practiced putting on eyelashes. It makes a big difference if you practice a lot. Now I'm taking my favorite mascara and putting it on my lashes. Now doing my basic face routine, putting concealer on, a light shade of concealer. And on the bridge of my nose as well, on my chin, on my forehead, and now we're going to blend it out.
You gotta be very diligent around those eyes.
Do you remember dancing at parties out in the yard? We would piss off the neighbors.
Just blending it all out with my Black Beauty blender, you know, doing what you gotta do. Now taking a darker concealer and putting it on the outer part of my nose, like a little bit on my forehead and also on my jaw. Now blending it all out. I like to put on concealer before foundation because it covers up more. Now taking my favorite foundation, this is a CoverGirl one, and taking my beauty blender, just dotting it around my face. Fucking love it. Taking more and putting it on my face, still dotting. And also putting it on my neck. Now I'm gonna be blending it out. I can't tell you how much I love this foundation. It looks so nice. Now taking my favorite powder, my CoverGirl matte powder, and putting it all over my face. Now to make sure that your dark circles don't come up, I'm taking my favorite powder, under eye powder, and putting it under my eyes. This is the e.l.f. one. It's so good. I can't tell you how good it is. I ordered two. That's how much I love it. Now I'm going to contour using my favorite drugstore contour. It's from NYC. Just going to contour the inner, sucking it in. My forehead and my jawline as well. Making sure I get that sun-kissed look. Even though I haven't been kissed by the sun in a long, long time. Just keep on contouring my neck because I want that itch to be sharp. Get rid of those chubby, chubby cheeks. Even though I love my chubby cheeks. Now contouring my nose as well, making that itch look slim. Now I'm taking my e.l.f. blush and putting it on my cheek. It's a nice pinky little color there. Now I'm going with my Anastasia contour kit and taking the non-glittery highlighter. I'm telling you guys right now, make sure it's a matte highlighter. Because I think I mentioned this like a million times in my other like picture day, but it's gonna make you look sweaty if you put a lot of highlighter. So I'm only taking one highlighter. I'm just putting it on my bridge of my nose, my cheeks, my forehead, my chin, and also my jawline. Now taking the best. Oh my god, I can't tell you how amazing this highlighter is. It's so, so nice. It's from e.l.f. obviously, and it's so, so nice. You probably won't be able to see it in this video because I tend to make my camera very overexposed, but if you can, bless your heart. But this highlighter is amazing. I can't tell you how amazing this highlighter is. I'm not sponsored by e.l.f. Oh, look at me. Look at my little grin. I love this highlighter so, so much. Putting it on the bridge of my nose, on my cheeks, on my forehead, on the cupid's bow of my lips. Okay, I had a darker lip on in my graduation, but I couldn't find it anywhere. I don't know where it is. I'm freaking out about it. I gotta order a new one from ColourPop. But I took a lighter one, and I don't like it, but whatever. It's gonna work. Setting it now with my setting spray, and there's the finished look. Hope you guys like it. Again, all the products will be listed down below.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, prove it by giving it a thumbs up and also subscribing to my YouTube channel. Leave a comment down below telling me what you guys want to see next, or if you want to see the prom makeup look that I did, here's a photo to give you guys a little sneak peek. That's me right there. People said I look like J-Lo. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace, love you, bye.
Oh my god!